anticipation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel rune that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination. We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open. See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery.
It didn't work. We're still here.
Follow me.
The Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the Light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that black light go away?
With the captured Light of Alfheim, yes. Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get your body.
She's not dead, is she?
Not likely. Come.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
I think you killed it. Whoa. What's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Boy.
Yes, sir.
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. Both sides need it. Why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the light elves.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Oh. What are they attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Where's this stuff even come from? Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources, how to craft them into creation for the pirates. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic.
Come.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated. Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. I could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Must be the Ring Temple. It's sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find the blue door. That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go.
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements. Focus up, boy!
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there?
So that did something.
I think.
Focus up!
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
The elves can't work things out. I don't find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa, look what we found. Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out. But way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Watch out!
Another Narnia chest. Let's see. Where are the seals? Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Fight!